Alright, let's get this. Let's get this. Cool. Alright, guys, tip here with Bankhead Morphs. I'm gonna weigh some snakes out. It's gonna be quick, but I ain't did a video in a minute, so I'm gonna weigh these guys out. See where they're sitting. This is Sandwich. He finally ate for me too the other day. He didn't eat for a good month, maybe a little more. But sitting at 1,002 grams, so that's good. I say this video is gonna try to be quick, but it probably won't be quick because that's just the way it happens. This one don't got a name, so leave a name. Feel free to leave names in the comments for any of them that don't got names. There you go. All right, we're good. My wife wanted to name this one Prince. This is a lesser. The last one was a butter. I picked these two up from a local person. So when I got them, they were both like in the 800 range. So, you know, they put on some weight since they've been with me. That's a good thing. This is Nipsey. What you weighing at? 838. Lemon Blast. Good color on that guy. Alright, the next two will be my normals. And this girl is definitely my biggest snake I got. Come on. So she's sitting at 21. 46. Come here, girl. She pounds food. She don't play around. Alright, come on. There you go. She's just a normal. I let my niece and nephew name that last one I just showed you, and this one I showed you, this one I'm about to show you. The last one's name was Alsa. Of course, leave it to the kids, you know. This is a, you guys are gonna love this. Confuse the shit out of you if you know your morphs. This is Spider Snake. This is a normal, but his name is Spider Snake. Come on. There you go. Well, that's a normal. Get in there. Shit, come on. All right, let's see. We'll do the babies last. Pull out one of my. This is my boy right here. Ooh, what you. They want to eat too. This is a chomper. This is my Xanthic. Where are you sitting at, buddy? 982? I think he will be a year. Yes, boy. And of course, the camera don't do him justice. He's still got some of that silverish, the gray, you know. He's definitely starting to fade out, but he still looks good. Okay, I'm not going to show you guys that girl because she's in shed. It's weird. Both of my spider morphs are in shed. Well, this one's just starting to go in, so she's definitely not going to be bright. But, yeah. She's definitely dark right now.
Come on, girl.
The other girl's way darker than her. And shit. Let's see. I think that's all of them besides two more. This is either Spike or Slimer. I haven't decided yet. This is my little male Mojave. All right, well, last one. We saved one of the best looking ones for last, if not the best. When I picked her up from the homie, go follow him.
So go check him out.
Don't y'all forget. Go check us out on Facebook, Instagram. But this is a super fly. This one doesn't have no name. So three of them don't got no name. Four of them. So leave something in the comments. Leave a like and a subscribe. Enjoy the video. Thank you guys for stopping by.